High Commissioner of India, His Excellency Sanjay Kumar Verma has already joined us. What an honor, sir. हमारे आज के दिन की शुरुआत, अभी तो दिन शुरू हुआ है, बढ़ता चला जाएगा, कभी दरबार तक जाएगा. हमारे हाई कमिश्नर साहब के पास समय बहुत थोड़ा है और इतनी दूर से ड्राइव करके आए हैं. इनको 5 घंटे की ड्राइव के लिए बैक टू ऑटवा भी जाना है और हम बहुत ही इनके आभारी हैं, बहुत शुक्रगुजार हैं. हम चाहेंगे कि इनके इनकी स्पीच सुने और 2-3 अवार्ड्स हैं, हम चाहेंगे कि इनके हाथ से दिलवाएं, फिर हम अपने सेशन का आगाज करेंगे. हिज एक्सीलेंसी प्लीज.
आपका बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया ताहिर साहब. पिछली बार भी जब साउथ एशियन लिटरेरी फेस्टिवल हुआ था तो मैं आया था और उस वक्त समय हाथ में ज़्यादा था, तो आप लोगों के साथ बैठा, आप लोगों से सीखा और कोशिश ये की कि जो आप लोगों ने पन्नों पर उतारा है उसको मैं अपने जहन में, उसको मैं अपने दिल में उतारने की कोशिश करूं. व्हेनेवर आई लुक एट द साउथ एशियन लिटरेचर, ऑफ कोर्स वी आर अ बिग पार्ट ऑफ द ह्यूमैनिटी इन साउथ एशिया एंड देयरफॉर द मार्केट एग्जिस्ट्स देयर, द रीडरशिप एग्जिस्ट्स देयर एंड ऑफ कोर्स द टैलेंट एग्जिस्ट्स देयर. But with the increasing number of South Asians all over the world, if I can only talk about India, we are 33 million of us outside India, which is a very significant and sizable number. So I was just thinking, if we all together can give rise to a South Asian literature, South Asian writing outside South Asia, that will not only create the opportunities for our authors and writers, but it will also create awareness about South Asian culture and South Asian way of thinking. I was recently in Delhi, and when I went into the bookshop there at the airport, believe me, about 50% of the books were from the South Asian authors. So we are gaining momentum, we are reaching somewhere today. And then my transit was in Paris. In Paris again I found at least 10 to 12 titles by the South Asian authors being sold at the Paris airport. So we are gaining momentum, we are reaching somewhere, but we need to probably do a little bit more to be where we are. The languages that we use are of course the South Asian languages, but could be a good idea to get them into other languages as well, translated. Many of non-South Asians also want to understand and learn about the culture of South Asia. As we always say in Hindi, Sahitya Samaj ka darpan hai. The literature is mirror of the society. And today there is an increased penchant to learn about the South Asian culture, to learn about the South Asian psyche, to learn about the South Asian way of doing business. So if we can put all these things together, then tomorrow probably will be better days for our authors, for our philosophers, for those who are ready to pen down our culture and put it on a piece of paper. Second thing I just wanted to share with you, I've seen a lot of growth and development of various literature, and I'm a Chinese speaker, so the Chinese literature I can certainly talk about. What I have seen is that there is a lot of podcast coming out in the literature, and it makes it more popular. So if next time when we do this forum, we can also have on the sidelines a few podcasts, a few interviews which can go on the radio channel, so that people who are driving on the road can also listen to what we are saying. It will also help in promoting our literature amongst those who want to listen to us. And finally, a huge applause to all of you that you have been able to come together, you have been able to talk about the literature, you have been able to talk about your own works, and you have been able to pass it on to next generations in Canada. So thank you very much. Thank you, Tahir Sahab, for inviting me. Thank you very much.